Recently, I had one of my patients woke up in the morning, woke up about 4:30 in the morning, and he says he woke up and he had this terrible chest pain. And he said, oh, maybe it's heartburn. But in actual fact, it wasn't heartburn. So what he did was he took some antacid and he went to work. But the pain was kept getting worse and worse. He started becoming diaphoresis. He started sweating. Became nausea. Went to the hospital. What did he have? He was having a heart attack. So if you wake up first thing in the morning for no reason whatsoever with chest pain, with feeling just different, uncomfortable,